This is an RCA radio, RCA Victor. I think it's a 38 model. And, let's see. Power volume. Now this has twin tone controls, one for there, now it's in focus. One side of tone controls is for the radio and one side for the phonograph, which would have just plugged into the back of here. And then this says, designed for use with with television and frequency modulation attachments. Manual tuning, and then electric tuning, and then the band switch. So electric tuning, of course, would have been the memory buttons here. And then this thing has long wave, 2.5 to 6, regular AM, and then short wave, 9.3 to 15 or so. That's a neat old radio. The back side is pretty clean. Where's the model number on here? Oh, goodness. Oh, I don't see the darn model number. But anyhow, here we go. It's a 29K. A model 29K. It's got a nice big speaker in it. The antenna is a little warped. It needs to be reattached. It needs a little help, but everything's pretty clean. This thing was just stored for many years. So, something I'm going to get to one day. But Mama took a liking to it, so serves as a nice decoration here in the dining room.